Accidental mixing of chemicals led to a brief hazmat scare in Corry. It happened in the 100 block of Scioto Street in the Corry Sewer plant. The initial report came in of wrong chemicals being pumped into a holding tank on the property that led to a brief closing of the road and property. The street was reopened a short time later, and the cleanup of the tank continued into the afternoon. No injuries were reported.